today in a conversation in the mirror, face to face with somebody less than perfect. I wouldn't choose me first. I was looking for a champion. In fact, I'd understand if you could get the one before me. It's just not my story. Out of nothing, I don't need my name.